Good morning, Windsor Ride. It's a beautiful Saturday, the perfect day for a day off. Unless, of course, you're working, then you're a pathetic loser, and probably working in retail. Now, a word from our sponsors, the Ideal Sand Spa, where you go to feel like a king.
Hi, you've reached Ben Kirby's answering machine. Place where I screen all of my calls. If you're listening to this now, you're being screened.
Better believe it.
To stop being screened, say something important at the beep.
Ben, this is Dr. McMillan. I noticed that you're 10 minutes late for your appointment. I'll be staying late today if you still want to make it. I should remind you that you have 4 more sessions left to attend before the military clears you for active duty.
Oh, man.
Let's pick up where we left off last time.
All right, where did we leave off last time?
I believe you were complaining about having to talk to me about your ordeal.
Right. Well, you see, it's the principle of the thing. As a military man, or a former military man, you would think they would expect me to be tough, headstrong, no issues. I should be fixing my own problems, right? Not whining about them to some 2-bit head shrink. No offense intended.
I see.
Well, there we are. I'm going to go home now. I hope this wasn't as big of a waste of time for you as it was for me.
You still have unresolved issues.
No. No unresolved issues. I'm cool with it. I'm fine. I'm over it.
You're not over it. Tell me about what happened after Sidewinder, on this place you called Death Island.
Well, there were plenty of things to see. Lots of stuff to do. No time to do it, though. Lots of ugly people. Few explosions. Sort of like Disneyland, only with napalm.
Was being there difficult for you?
Don't want to talk about it.
Until we get to the root of your problems, you're never going to be able to accept what happened to you, and you'll never be able to wake up.
You have 5 new messages.
Hey Ben, it's Jennifer. I've decided to cook dinner for us tonight, but I'm kind of drawing a blank over the fix. So, what do you like? Hey Ben, Jennifer again. Since I haven't heard back from you, I decided to make pot roast. Do you know how long to cook one? Call me. Hey, me again. You wouldn't happen to remember where I keep my fire extinguisher, would you? Me again. Don't need the fire extinguisher, but do you have the number for the fire department?
Mr. Kirby, I'm calling from the Windsoride Fire Department.
All messages deleted.
Huh. Okay.
These head shrinks want to diagnose everything they think's wrong with a person. You know how many words they've got for crazy now?
Too many.
Sometimes they're right, though. Sometimes you do need to talk this stuff out.
What's there to talk about? I got stuck on an ice world, blew up some stuff, found a way off the planet, and managed to crash land into another one by pure dumb luck.
You said you're still seeing Sidewinder, though. What do you think that's about?
I don't know. You see the same setting for 2 years, you start to get used to it.
Maybe you've got unresolved issues there.
Why does everyone say that? I'm fine!
Ben, I know you better than anyone else. I know you're tough. You survived alone on Sidewinder for 2 years. Something's bothering you right now. It may not be the biting cold, but it's a battle you've got to fight. but I know you're going to win it in the end.
General, I'm sorry for interrupting, but we're going to need to leave soon if we're going to make the ceremony, sir.
Be right there. And once you've worked through the tough stuff, you can spend your golden years making speeches. Hundreds of graduates from basic all expecting me to say something inspiring. Makes me miss getting shot at.
Hey, Dad. This battle. What makes you think I'm going to win?
If you have to ask that, you're never going to know the answer.
We've been over Sidewinder. I want to know what happened on Death Island.
Not much. I explored a little, didn't find anything, made contact with Major Bowie, and then got rescued. The end.
Your rescue? How did it happen?
Oh, there had been a war on the island years earlier. They left behind all of their weapons and vehicles. I just used the remains of a ship there to build my own and fly it out.
That was a good movie. The remake was horrible, though.
Movie?
You just described Flight of the Phoenix.
Oh. Okay. There was a tidal wave coming, so I tied together several huts and...
Rescue from Gilligan's Island.
Space capsule. A space capsule crashed, and I convinced the cosmonauts inside to take me back to civilization with them.
That was also Gilligan's Island, but they didn't get rescued in that episode.
Found this hatch and some weird numbers, and,
Lost.
Okay, how's this? I wrote a note on a volleyball and spiked it so hard it flew all the way home.
That was Castaway.
Really?
No. But you've never seen that movie, so you have no idea how it ended.
Oh. You've got to admit, though, the volleyball thing would have been a good ending.
Kirby, the point I'm trying to get at is you don't remember how you were rescued.
So? I've got a bad memory.
You still don't get it. The visions you're having, the way everything around you's been changing, the memory loss, it's all connected. You don't remember being rescued because you never were. You're still on Death Island, and you're dying.